something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If there's something weird.
Alright, here I am playing Phasmophobia.
Cringophobia?
Yeah, for real though. Now we wait for our other teammate. Are you ready to bust some ghosts?
I'm ready to bust some ghosts. Oh!
Who did that? Oh.
Alright, where are we in? Alright, thermometer, check. EMF, check.
Y'all ready to bust some ghosts?
Strong flashlight, check.
Let's get her done.
Yeah! I'm making entry into the house, boys.
I'm gonna grab a flashlight, and... Do we have... No, we do not have a ghost writing thing.
Oh, shit, we forgot the key, god damn it.
Oh, the key's on the here.
We need the key, boys.
I got the key.
Alright, I got the key. Alright. See where them temperatures at.
This is Robert Williams, in response to everyone.
Robert Williams. He's a ghost, his name. Robert... Okay, so we do need to have a photo. Okay, well in that case, guess I'll be photo man.
Looks like we lost one.
Ooh, spooky ghost. Don't know what else to get. I can already tell I'm gonna hate this place. The heck was that? Did any of you guys just turn on that lamp in the main room?
I didn't.
Well then I guess we're in for a treat.
I'm getting low temperatures right at the base of the stairs.
Alright, I'm gonna meet you there.
On my way.
Right in this area.
Alright. Put that down as evidence. I'll just have a camera.
Not quite, yeah, it's not freezing.
I'll just have a camera.
I'm gonna grab some more equipment.
Alright, can you get a tripod?
Yeah, I'll get one.
Yep, yeah, the temperature is dropping.
Do you see your breath?
Yeah, I saw my breath right in the main room.
Alright, mark it down.
The evidence. Alright, where's the tripod? Do you have a tripod?
Yeah, it's in here.
Where?
Grabbing a sphere.
It's right here.
Alright, let me place it. Alright. Is the camera on in there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go check if there's like any orbs or anything.
EMF of 5.
EMF level 5? Have you guys tried the spirit box or any ghost writing or anything?
I've got a spirit box and a book down in here, but nothing so.
Alright, 10
photo. Do we got a photo camera?
Photo camera? Yeah, I just had a photo camera.
Alright, well there's some dishes that fell over down.
Where is that exactly?
You'll see it, I'll show.
Alright, make my way in. Right here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Alright, I got the photo.
How
I think I heard something.
You? Are you here?
It's either a phantom or a banshee.
Did you get just a... What was the last piece of evidence, if we have any?
Trying to look.
Oh, I'm gonna grab a UV light.
So, we're looking for fingerprints or ghost orb?
Yeah, I'm checking the cam now.
I think I heard a door creak upstairs. I'm gonna check for fingerprints.
Yeah, I just saw a ghost orb.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yep, and move to the stairs.
Now we know it's a phantom. What are the objectives?
Capture a photo of the ghost, capture a photo of dirty water, and prevent ghosts from hunting with a crucifix.
Damn, okay.
Do we have a crucifix? Okay, we do have a crucifix.
So I'm gonna drop the crucifix at, like, the base of the stairs, probably.
Alright, taking a photo of it will make it disappear. Do you have the photo camera? Oh, shit.
Let me check. I do.
Let me see it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Here.
Thank you. I need to take a picture of this bitch. Alright, dirty water. Alright, I'm gonna start trying to find the, dirty water.
The person's name is Robert Williams, right?
Yes, let me go recheck.
Come on in with me. Come on in.
We're gonna see if
you can help me find the dirty water.
And piss it off so you can get a photo of it.
Robert Williams, and it responds to every.
Come on, let's go find the dirty water.
Alright.
No, I'm talking about a bathroom.
I think there's a bathroom dead ahead.
Nothing, no dirty water in here.
Might be a downstairs bathroom.
It might be a downstairs bathroom. Or unless there's one over here. Nope, nothing in there.
Alright, let's check downstairs. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we're gonna try to look at that.
Alright, picking up some.
Oh, she's here. No dirty water. Nothing, dude. Is there a basement? Oh, there is a basement. Alright, boys.
Oh.
Strap yourselves in. Is there a sink? Damn. What is the hammer used for?
No idea, maybe they beat the crap out of us.
Maybe. Well, I don't know what dirty water would be. Unless we gotta piss off the ghost more.
It's wherever the ghost goes near water or turns on a sink.
So we do have to piss it off.
And then try and piss it off over to the sink. area. We're getting an EMF-3.
Hopefully it'll turn this water dirty.
Robert Williams, where are you?
I'm gonna turn this water on in here too. He's definitely like opening doors and stuff. Nothing in there.
Robert Williams, where are you?
Do I hear that?
Hear what?
I heard like a creak.
I think if we shut the door, it'll help.
Robert Williams, show yourself.
Oh. God, it keeps fucking with this door down here. Robert Williams, stop. Stop fucking with the door. Alright, so just in case this bitch starts hunting, have an exit plan. Or if this door gets locked, have a map out a route where you're gonna take to hide. Because I don't know how angry this bitch is gonna be once that crucifix wears out.
How will we know when it wears out?
I don't think he will.
I just heard a door just opening close. I think the door's locked.
The main door?
I think it was because I did hear like a little lock on it, like...
No, we're good.
No, okay, then it goes and messes with us.
It's getting cold, it's getting cold.
Show yourself.
Give us a sign. Well, there's a sign-ish. Can you turn this water dirty for us, brother?
Show yourself.
Robert Williams, show yourself.
Show yourself, Robert Williams.
Alright, if you don't show yourself, Robert Williams, I'm gonna burn your house down. Oh, and I pissed him off.
He didn't like that very much. Show yourself.
Whoa.
EMF-5 over here.
Light just turned on. Remember, if you look at a phantom, it's gonna bring your sanity down extremely. Show yourself. Well, did the crucifix just get consumed? Or did you pick it up?
It might have gotten
consumed. I did not pick it up.
I'll check the objective. That or he flung it off somewhere because he was pissed.
He keeps opening doors.
Prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix is done.
Is it just a picture now? Oh!
He's hunting!
we're good.
So we got the prevent, the hunt.
Oh fuck, he locked us in here.
Dirty water and the ghost itself.
We're locked into this little room we're in.
We got an EMF-5 in the main room.
We're stuck in this room.
Which room?
If you take a left.
Past the kitchen. I'm coming to my voice. Oh, it's hunting. Hunting. Door's still locked. Or we gotta dip. For now. It's really mad.
Yep, we got what we came for.
It's ultra mad.
Yeah, what are you thinking about that, Robert Williams?
Check our sanity levels.
Our sanity is low as hell.
Shit, that's why it's hunting us. Well, we have pills, but only two. Is it really worth it, or should we just dip?
Jeez, I only had 2%. Oh, I have like no sanity.
Yeah, because if we go back in there with that sanity level, we're gonna get hunted immediately.
I think we got enough.
Unless we really try to risk it, and then get chased, get a picture, and dip it, I don't know if that's gonna get us killed or not.
That's most likely gonna get us killed.
We have everything we need right now, so I say we just classify it and dip. Unless y'all wanna take some medication and go back in.
Even during the hunts, we haven't seen him at all.
Yeah.
We'll still get a fair payout anyway, because it was an intermediate.
Yeah, I think we should just call it.
Alright. Do you guys have any new journals?
Yes.
Phantom? Alright, let's get her done.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
$40? Oof.
Those are rookie numbers.
Yeah, better than losing $200 worth of equipment.
Yep. I know like a lot of stuff did not happen in the video, but...
True.
I'm hoping next time I record again, there'll definitely be a little bit more stuff going on, but anyway, that's all.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to Resonance Gaming. The next quality content that you will not want to miss out on. Failure to subscribe will cause immediate invasion by the Confederacy of Independent Systems. Subscribe or I will hunt you down, and it will be your doom.